Hello and welcome to Learn Chinese with Xiaoming. This is our first episode of the video series that we're going to talk about the introductions of Chinese language and China. First of all, let's enjoy a short video presented by Chinese Radio International.
The ancient Yellow River flows uninterrupted from east to west for thousands of years. Silk was made into cloth, while clay was made into pottery and ceramics. Millions of stones were piled into the Great Wall. The country created many wonders, such as the Great Wall, Mogao Grottoes in Dunhuang, Terracotta Warriors, and Chinese Kung Fu. Beijing is the capital of Zhongguo, or China, which opens to and embraces the world. The Beijing Olympic Games 2008 and the Shanghai World Expo 2010 were held here in Zhongguo. Peking Opera and Western Opera are performed on the same stage. Cultures of the whole world show brilliant vitality in this ancient country. This is Zhongguo. Hope you can understand her, appreciate her, and love her. All the Chinese people, black-eyed and yellow-skinned, welcome you with open arms.
Welcome. Chinese in the east of Asia. Its land area is 9.6 million square kilometers and its ocean area is 4.7 million square kilometers, which makes it as the third largest country in the world. It also has the largest population in the world. There is almost one Chinese among each five people in the world. Chinese language is the official language, and because of the large population, Chinese language becomes the one with the largest amount of speakers in the world. Chinese language is also one of the six working languages of the United Nations. Once you learn Chinese language, you can talk to people who speak Mandarin. No matter where you are, there is always one Chinese speaker who can talk to you. The GDP of China was the second highest, which is also the only increased one in the world in 2020, thus there is an extreme large market in China. All the above made Chinese as the one of the most important language in the world. Come and learn Chinese, you will experience all these benefits at the same time.
No thank you, some might say. Chinese is so hard.
Are you sure? This is a really big misunderstanding. In fact, learning Chinese is really easy. Some might be curious, how do we type? Are our keyboards look like these? Do we need to find the Chinese script we need in thousands of scripts? No, our keyboard is the same to the most popular QWER type. After learning pinyin, you can read and type. Now, you may try to read some. How about these? P and M. Next. T. K. A. I. E, U. Pretty easy, right? The length of the word are short in Chinese language. Look at these two words. I don't even know how to read it in English. Wow, there are 17 syllables in this word. Well, in Chinese, it is called as Chen Fei Bing. Chen means dust. Fei means long.
the organ that we use to breathe. 病 means disease. Now, can you guess the meaning of these two words?
Most Chinese words are made up in one or two syllables. Only 1-3% of them are with more than three syllables. The longest word that I know is with five syllables in Chinese.
Chinese grammar is also friendly to beginners. Compare Chinese with English. To the beginners of English, need to think of the changes of forms caused by different tenses, aspects, voices, numbers, etc. But Chinese language beginners will have no such kind of confusions at all. There are two charts. In first chart, there are two groups of sentences. I was changed into me, he was changed into him, because they are in different places, and love was changed into loves. And the other chart, apple was changed into apples because the change of the number. But there is no such kind of change of forms in Chinese language.
This is a sample of a long sentence in English. For English speakers, it is easy to write long sentences like this. Linguists even predict that you can create English sentence without an end. For English learners, you must memorize all the information so that you can understand the sentence at once. I still remember how I struggled with the logical relations of the elements in the long English sentences when I started English. Oh my god. But however, Chinese people prefer short sentences both in written and spoken language. Understanding the meaning of Chinese language is much, much, much easier. All above are also the reason why so many people can speak fluent Chinese within a few months. Furthermore, this series of video lessons is for free, so why not have a try to learn Chinese? Lessons which are suitable for total beginners should start from zero with the most basic and common to be seen expressions and few easy tasks as well, so the learners can use what they learned immediately.
This series of lessons are specialized for total beginners who would like to learn Chinese as an interest, not systematically, by using timepieces and learn for speaking and listening only. If you want to learn Chinese more systematically for diplomas and research, for reading, writing, and translating skills, or for higher than primary level, you'd better to learn with our more professional lessons.
By study Chinese with Xiaoming, you can start your journey of Chinese language learning easily and quickly without any pressure. You can master the basis of knowledge of Chinese language for the preparation for your future study. The most basic and common to be seen expressions will let you be able to use what you learned immediately. And the most important thing is we'll listen to our followers, so the lessons will be adjusted according to your feedbacks. Is there any more professional lessons? The answer is yes. We are a team made up by a group of people majored in teaching Chinese to speakers of other languages with their master's degrees and plenty of teaching experience in colleges, primary schools and middle schools, and Confucius Institute all over the world. Is there any other free online lessons? Yes, we will update some more video lessons for topics such as Chinese character script writing, the method of applying study in China, introductions about Chinese language level tests, etc. in the near future. So don't be hesitant and learn Chinese with Xiaoming. This is your best time to start your journey to learning Chinese. Subscribe my channel for the latest updates, and if you have any question, feel free and let me know by commenting the videos or via any other method in this page. Wish you a nice day. See you at the next episode. 再见.